It's important to keep things fresh and in shipshape. The same goes for your password and PIN. Luckily, Brightwell can help you change your PIN, helping your account stay secure. Your PIN is your personal identification number. Think of it like the combination that unlocks your Brightwell card. You may need to change your PIN for several reasons, like if you suspect someone learned your PIN, if you used your card in port and want to be extra safe, or if you simply want to update it to increase your security. We recommend changing your PIN regularly to ensure your funds are safe and sound. If you'd like to change your PIN, you need to first log in to the Brightwell Navigator mobile app. Then tap Settings. That's the icon that looks like a gear. Tap My Card. And tap Change PIN. You'll then need to enter your current PIN. If you're changing your PIN because you forgot it, that's no problem. Just tap Forgot PIN. We'll need to verify your information before we can help you change it to something new. We'll need to know the last 6 digits of your Brightwell card number, the card's expiration date, and your date of birth. Then tap Next to continue resetting your PIN. If you didn't forget your PIN, all you have to do is enter your current PIN. You'll be prompted to create a brand new one. Be sure your PIN isn't an easy-to-guess series of numbers, but is also something you can remember. For example, you could use number combinations, like your mother's birthday, or your shoe and pants size. Once you've decided on your PIN, you'll need to re-enter it just to be sure you got it right. And that's it. You've got a new, secure PIN for your Brightwell card. Safety is simple when you're set with the right tools. Enjoy!